Hi. I'm sure you've noticed we've made a few changes here at Chanax, and because we value your opinion but don't want to talk to you personally, I'll try and answer some of your questions in this video.
Since I've had my baby, can I switch to more flexible hours?
That's right. The office chairs are boring, so we're replacing them with an alternative that's a bit more fun and works better. That's right. We're putting the fun in functionality. Fun functionality.
Will the recent changes affect my pension?
You can't work when you're hungry. That's why we're installing a pizza kiln at every workstation.
It's too hot to work.
What will happen to my dental plan?
Exactly. We've replaced all the stairs in the building with slides and flumes.
There's nothing there. It is just a sheer drop.
It'll be done by the time this goes out. We'll cut it in later. Just jump.
Here.
Wow, that was so fun functional. It works a dream. But what about me? I'm on a temporary contract. How will I be affected?
And the office itself? Well, as part of our continuing vision, we are redesigning, starting with totally removing the structural foundations. And we've got other exciting innovations on the way, too, like the double kiln.
What's with the ridiculous new office furniture?
What about my pensions?
Drilling out the foundations ain't safe!
Chanax, we're listening.
Excuse me, Phil? I was sent here to pay this bill. I've now been here longer than some of the employees.
Hey, Nicole.
Oh, hey, Al. How are the kids? Working hard or hardly working, Jimbo?
Ain't that the truth.
What's that?
Oh, that's been happening quite a lot. They're taking out the foundations.
Well, that really doesn't sound like a good idea.
It beats the triple kiln.
Can I just get this paid?
Yeah, the computer doesn't seem to be responding. Give it a minute.
Right. I'm gonna pay this bill if it's the last thing I do. Where's your manager?
No! Senior, no!
I think she just stepped out.
Then I'm taking this all the way to the top.
To the founder?
If I have to. Come on. What's wrong with the elevators?
That's a new thing. You need two people to work it.
What's this now?
Wait for it.
You have requested the top floor. 3, 2, 1!
You gotta dance to make it go up.
Perfect! Keep going!
The whole building's crumbling! The employees have all been sent home!
I see you for what you are now. A gosh darn marketing genius! Think of the publicity. We'll be all over the front pages.
And the sidewalk.
But I get it. It's like the Titanic. Crashing that boat made it an international superstar.
Come on!
No, I'm staying right here.
Why?
I never knew what I wanted to do with my life until now.
You want to dance in the elevator of a crumbling building?
Oh, yeah. See you at the Christmas party.
If you like that video, check out a load more Cartoon Network videos down there. Subscribe to the channel, comment, like, subscribe, share, all that kind of stuff. And just enjoy it.